It's not just a series win, but a historic moment. Congratulations, Team India, on becoming the number one test team in the world.